I'm the Reverend Dr. Ambassador Sujay, Susan Johnson Cook, and I'm the queen of inspiration and motivation. And I invite you to join me on Thursdays for Mike Chandler and Friends, musicalsoulfood.com, or the Musical Soul Food Radio app. And if you want to just find me, go to charismaspeakers.com or ambassadorsujay@gmail.com.
Listen to anytime, anywhere. It's Mike Chandler and Friends, and Mike, along with Ambassador Susan Johnson, because Dr. Sujay is in the house today, looking all great. Oh, ooh, you look wonderful. How you doing?
Fine, thank you. I'm feeling good, and I think that's really what I'm talking about. What it takes to feel good. You know, you want to look good, you want to eat good foods, you want to do good things with your body, both inside and outside. And so I wear my favorite color today, fuchsia, because I want to feel good. Like James Brown said, I feel good. You knew that I would. So I think it's so important. I think what COVID did was it slowed all of the busybodies down, those of us who put too much on our plate all the time. And it was like time to reflect and say, what can I consolidate? What can I, who can I collaborate with? What can I eliminate off of my plate? And when you do that, and what can I eliminate my physical plate from my food? Like I don't have to eat piles and piles, but also my little plate, like what can I take off? And I just feel so good. I've just taken off 20 pounds. I have consolidated 4 of my businesses into 2. And I'm collaborating with people who have the gifts and skills that I don't have. But when we put it together, it's powerful. So I'm looking forward to ending the year strong. They call it finish strong, but also starting strong, because I now can go without all of this weight on me, literally and figuratively.
I tell you, gotta do it. You gotta do it. What a word. Dr. Sujay, thank you so much. And it sounds like you're gonna tear up 2022. It's on and popping.
What? Consolidate, collaborate, eliminate, so that you can accelerate. Uh-oh.
We gonna have to get you a new career too. I mean, part rapper back in the day.
Hey, but it's been wonderful, and I thank you so much for this opportunity, and to our audience together, the Rejoice audience. Thank you so much for a great year.
Thank you. It's the morning show. You can listen to anytime, anywhere. It's Mike Chandler along with Dr. Sujay, Ambassador Susan Johnson Cook.